Well, good evening, everyone. Thanks for coming to our concert tonight. If we haven't met yet, my name is Tony. I have the pleasure of teaching the students you're going to see perform tonight. And we have a lot of people that are helping with our concert tonight. We have our piano player, Pat. And we also have a second piano player, Corey. And we have Norm helping us with some lights and sound. And we have a few instrumentalists. We have Claire and Jacobo and Michael and Lily and Owen. And this first choir you're going to hear tonight is Royal Choir and Corollaires. And you know what? We've been working on finding some courage and singing strong. And it's been a lot of fun to explore that topic with this group. Can you please give them a hand as they walk? South Africa about a place they weren't able to go to because of the violence. And they took the English word revolver and they mutated it into the word amavolovolo. So that's where that word comes from. Then we have an African-American spiritual, Little David, play on your harp, and then Touch the Sky from the movie Brave.
Thank you. that side.
So our concert has three sets tonight, and this second set is performed by the Minnesota State High School League solo and ensemble contest participants. And we have Autumn and Maggie doing Beauty and the Beast, followed by Nadia doing Panis Angelicus, Emma doing Cradle Song, Annalise, The Last of the Low Country, and Riley, Cool by My Lavender. And this set will be accompanied by Corey Myers.
Thank you.
Well, this is the most performances I've ever had for concert choir, and I just wanted to let you know what we've been up to this year. On October 20th, we were asked to sing at the University of Wisconsin-Eau Claire Choir Festival. We're the only high school choir that was asked to perform that day. And then on November 30th, we performed at the middle school high school concert at Lake Middle School. On December 15th, we performed two concerts at Woodbury High School during the day for fifth graders. We had a variety show fundraiser on December 18th. On December 23rd, we had a fundraiser at Lunds and Byerly's in Woodbury, and we sang there. On January 8th, we performed pre-meeting music for Royal Opportunities here at Woodbury High School. On January 20th, we performed for the Minnesota School Boards Association Conference at the Minneapolis Convention Center. On February 4th, we had our SEC Music Festival. On Friday, we performed at Woodbury Senior Living. And then today we performed for the band and orchestra, and now we're here. And so lots of performances, opportunities. It's been a lot of fun hearing this music performed for different audiences and see how it's grown over that time. Looking ahead, we have two fun field trips coming up in March. The Witness Concert at Orchestra Hall is celebrates contributions of African-American musicians. And then we also have a field trip to see Hairspray at the Ordway Center for the Arts. And then our next concert will be in May, and this year we're titling it Our Journey, and we've always had a theme for this concert. And this year, I asked the seniors to write a story, and instead of having one theme for our whole show, our whole show theme is Our Journey, and the seniors are creating themes based on the stories they wrote. So tomorrow, what we're going to do is unveil all the individual themes in our concert, and students are going to start suggesting songs for that. So that's a little bit about what's happening in choir. Can you please give a round of applause?
Thank you.
So we have four songs for you tonight. The first one had a little bit of Latin in it, "Let Your Heart Be Stayed." It was a farewell song. This next one, "Obase J," means here comes the king, followed by "I Want It That Way" by Backstreet Boys, and "Dina Me" by Billionaires.
Obase J, Obase J, Obase J, Obase J, Obase J.
concert tonight. Hope to see you again in May, everybody. Have a good evening.
Thank you.